Welcome back to American Idol. I'm Ryan Seacrest.
And I'm Brian Dunkelman.
Now, out of thousands of auditioners, 31 were asked back to Hollywood for the second round.
Sadly, Tamiko was not among them.
He can go kiss my natural born black ass for all I care, because he don't know diddly squat. And neither do that big fat black that's sitting on the other side. He don't know either. And Paula Abdul is just jealous.
Well, I guess you can't please everyone, now can you?
I'm not sure if anything pleases Tamiko.
Next stop, Seattle. We were still looking for the X Factor.
The whole package. Bingo, right here.
But what we found in the Emerald City belonged more in the X Files. Which made us think, is there something in the coffee?
Crazy.
Yes, there probably
crazy
was.
Crazy for feeling so lonesome and
while the judges were asking for divine intervention. Crazy.
All right, let's get this started, all right?
I wanna be what you wanna see. I wanna do what you tell me to. Dance all night, yeah. Play all day, Come with me and get away, baby.
Okay.
I just wanna be somebody's product. I want you guys to recreate me.
Well, this is a pen, not a magic wand. You have to start with a modicum of talent. And I don't think you have it.
Easy, Simon. At least Levi remembered the words.
A long, long time ago. Totally blanked. A long, long time ago.
Ironically, the next line is, I can still remember.
I can still remember.
Ah, the dreaded forgotten lyric. Here are some more forgetfuls from around the country.
Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow.
While I figured it out. oh, God.
Be the only one I'm searching for. Some girl. So what am I so afraid of? I'm afraid of I'm afraid of a love I'm not sure of.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. Damn, y'all made me mess up, man.
Gave you to me.
Randy, yes or no to Hollywood?
Broken-hearted singers in Seattle.
But we found 10 would-be stars to bring back to Hollywood. After the break, Paula gives Simon a piece of her mind.
I think you were so unbelievably rude. So rude to me. You could have just given a little bit of credit.